Welcome to this second General Assembly meeting in land support. The General Assembly meetings are the big meetings where all participants are represented by at least one or more researchers, and we come together to discuss in the big plenary, and that obviously involves everybody on various levels in the project. Well, the second General Assembly meeting happens after 12 months of the project duration. So we had a kickoff meeting, that was when the project kicked off. We chose Balatongyeurak in this very nice scenery with the lake and obviously in this very nice countryside, as we have three Hungarian partners from the area involved in our project, being extremely active. And and obviously being a very specific test case in terms of local, regional and national application for our land support products and results.